Hey guys, welcome to Techies Guru. Today we'll be learning how to restart the Telegram app, and now let's dive right in. Now to restart the Telegram app, we'll be required to open the settings of our phone and not the Telegram app itself. Open settings, and after opening the settings, guys, scroll down until you can find the apps option available for us over here. Just above the location, tap on apps, and over here on this interface you can see the app management option available for us at the top of the screen. Tap on app management and it's load, and you can see, guys, the search bar is available for us at the top of the screen. Tap on there and search for Telegram and open the Telegram app over here. And over here you can see there it says the open, force stop, and uninstall. Now in order to restart the Telegram app, we'll be required to force stop the Telegram app on our phone. So tap on force stop and tap on force stop again. By this way, guys, your Telegram app on your phone will be force stopped. Now when you open your Telegram app again on your phone, it will restart. And with that being said, guys, this is how to restart your Telegram app. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.